Hey, yo, Wagwan. Yo, I'm so proud of you, bro. I'ma miss you, though. You better call me every day, bro, every day. I wanna wake up to a call, I wanna go to sleep to a call. Bro, I'ma miss you, I'm so proud of you, bro.
My mother always told me to see you later and not goodbye. That's way too finalized, it's kinda like you cutting ties. So I never say it, even when I'm caught between some friends that are on separate pages. Know they only mad for the occasion, but if one of them had died, they would regret the statements. There's no point in looking back if we have now to face it. Some drama broke between my niggas, I'm trying to erase it. Something about seeing brothers fight that I can never take it. Things changing, crossing over between the coasts like shoelaces. Family ties getting more tangled than my dress hanging on by a thread, wish I could take them all. Too many emotions involved for me to fake them all. Had a close talk with my brother about me taking off. It ended in some real tears that wasn't fake at all. Told him I'm never far away, it only takes a call. But knowing how we are, we'll probably never make the call. We never make the call. No bad intentions involved, it's just the way we are. That's just the way we are. And now I'm on a one-track mission. The kid wanna bring his whole family with him. Two-year-old brother wanna see grow to the man in my visions. Too many memories missing and I continue to miss him. Hope they remember me and later can grant it forgiveness. Granted forgiveness. I just wanna see them niggas have the things that I didn't. This is really not an ending, just a new beginning. This is really not the ending, just a new. Grandma hitting my family up like, where at? Got a new phone for a grip and she ain't got my number yet. This really a trip, I couldn't tell you where my mom was at. This really a trip, couldn't tell you why I never write back. This really a trip, sometimes I wish I could fly back. Might have met the one in college, why didn't I try that? Sometimes I pray for a way for me to just dial back. Go back in time and change the things that I regret. Yeah, I regret. But since it got me here, I guess it's for the best. For the best. And lately this nostalgia got a nigga slipping deeper in the dark spaces. Old faces are still fading. Sometimes I visualize the people that I love, I need strong patience. It's not as easy as it was when I was young and doing things that my mom hated. Like starting fights and making strong statements. Things he never should have said to the woman that made him. Things he never should have said to the woman that raised him. I know you hate it when I drink, but I drink on occasion. You ain't gotta worry, mom, cause I swear I'ma make it. You ain't gotta worry, mom, I swear I'ma make it. You ain't gotta worry, mom, cause I'ma make it. My mama always scared that a nigga wouldn't be shit. But what's that hanging from my neck? That's a Jesus. All of my niggas' dogs will bust down leashes. None of my niggas telling we all got secrets. Mama always scared that a nigga wouldn't be shit. But all that water on my neck will leave you seasick. All of my niggas' dogs will bust down leashes. None of my niggas telling we all got.
This is a see you later. It's not a goodbye. Mwah.